You're watching ES News. I'm Eli Sekback reporting. Check out this video. Andre Brudo in the house. It's a big event, otherwise he wouldn't be here.
Yeah. Some memorabilia for
I got it for you.
You know what I mean? Do you have a pen? Yeah,
I got a marker.
Will you give me see backpack. It? Yo, yo, Terrence, will you hold this? I'm gonna get Zay to sign this for me.
Confidence, my dad, my trainer,
My sparring partner helping me out. You know, he knocking my ass out.
Come in, Jimmy. Hey, hard work pays off.
Hard work pays off.
You busted your ass every day in the gym. You look good out there today.
Thank you, bro.
Good shit, man.
I need to get the scissors
cut. And still undefeated.
What's going on?
Okay.
The lifestyle athletics helping me get prepared. Helping one, helping everybody get ready for this fight. Everybody got the W that he helped out. And that means a lot.
What does it say when one of the biggest superstars in the world comes to support you?
With him, with your hand,
it makes me feel good. It makes me feel like I'm the biggest in the world.
Z, come in there.
We did one more one? Last one.
Thank you.
Get in the middle.
Hey, where's the scissors so I can take off his wraps?
They're not in there. Where are they at?
As soon as they come.
Okay, you're in charge of my shit. Yeah.
They took it.
Okay, go get my shit, please.
Thank Justin. They beat you.
Harbor?
No.
My boy, man.
Right. Ah.
Yeah.
Shit, look at that.
Look at there, Zeldar. Fuck. Would you mind autographing my memorabilia from tonight?
Hey, Ricky, remember the day walk in the gym? Like, you got skills.
Hey, you know who called me? JB called me and go, hey, my ace is going to call you. I go, what the fuck? And I go, and then it was even my boy Zah. Then he ends up calling me.
Hey, Jay, come on.
Come on.
Let me move out of the way. Bruto, what did you think, man?
He did his thing.
Can he turn pro now?
Huh? Yeah, he's going to be ready here in a minute. You know. Woo!
So you good? Hey, you're
the champ.
Z.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I know I got that W.
Yes, a little tired, but
yeah,
I got that
trophy, boy. And I've got $10,000 on
you. With the scissors.
Let me get my phone. One more.
I asked you for the scissors, bro. Come on, Noah.
This
is the camera phone.
Is like take a picture
of mine? Noah, scissors!
It's a turn right now.
Huh?
It's a turn right now.
Bruno, what did you think, man? Do you remember your first amateur fight?
Yeah, I said he came through strong. He showed the pressure. He was aggressive. So, you know.
What do you say about Ricky Funes tonight, man?
Ricky.
Great job, Ricky.
Cool guy. Rick is too cool for school.
I've been trying to train him for so many years. You don't.
This guy be in the gym.
He got a trainer right now.
You see me in the gym working with him. This is my second coach right here, man. Ricky will be working.
Congratulations, Ricky.
Thank you, man.
Yeah.
Lose your phone. So what's happening, Ellie?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.